Hey guys, I just got scammed in Skyblock by these two people. I'm gonna post on the forums about it, and I want them banned, and also my money back. So, posted the thread, and, yeah, I want this to get attention. Please do something. Bye.